Today is a new day. Day by day, in every way, I am becoming most and more. Abundance is what the entire striving is. What? In one dimension? No. Every way. What is every way? Healthy, wealthy, loving, blissful, spiritual. I have understood this. Is it enough? No, not understood. Not enough. Why you have to read the 33 ways every day? Yeah, Mahatre, something like that you said. Hoping that by reading it every day, that becomes your dominant thought. If that becomes your dominant thought, then that becomes the direction of your magnet. Otherwise, it's not a dominant thought. It's an understanding. That's not enough. It's a memory. It's not enough. It's still not your dominant thought. In any situation, is one of those 33 ways coming spontaneously to me, then it's my dominant thought. If it's not coming spontaneously, it's not a dominant thought. Understanding gratitude and disturbance cannot coexist is one thing. But the heart beating in gratitude is another thing. Understanding I live my life centered on Prem Satchitananda is another thing. Once in a human we are, we will deviate. And as I say deviate, I suddenly realize. But am I not supposed to be anchored in love? Why am I processing like this? And to re-anchor yourself back to this. Why am I processing troubles right now when I had vouched that I will live my life centered on Anand? How come I'm seeking God when there's no bliss of love in my life, when I've understood bliss of love is the only way to have peace in life, peace is the only way to experience silence in life, and silence is the only gateway to God. So if I have to experience God, I need silence. If I need silence, I need to be peaceful. If I need to be peaceful, bliss of love has to be my dominant thoughts and feelings. Not a memory, not a knowledge, not an understanding. It has to become natural.